The Desatnik Foundation offers financial and emotional assistance to those living with paralysis or spinal cord injury in Atlantic, Cape May, Cumberland, Ocean, and Monmouth counties. The annual CAPE2CAPE paddle race allows participants to assist the foundation by raising money for their entry into the race. The event route spans over 14 miles of ocean, bay, and intercoastal waterways, and next year, in 2021, will include a lifeguard rowing class.